Hello, darling. It's Angel. And welcome to another Dragon Quest XI video. Oh my god, look at the main character. Isn't he fabulous? So, based on how he is dressed, guess who joined back the team? That's right. Oh god, Silva's back. Mr. Fabulous himself. And we got this outfit from here. I'm sorry, it is just totally too much, but I love it. I love it. I'm gonna probably wear this for a while. Cause it is just too much. I love it so much. Oh gosh, so anyway, we got Sylv back. And you know, I was hoping we'd get back onto the girls already, but still nothing. Well, that's fine. At least we have a full 4-people party now. But yeah, we are here in, where are we? In Puerto Valor, you know. Home of Sylv's father. Okay, that was it. Terrible, terrible rendition of him. Anyway, so, oh gosh, here is the fabulousness you missed.
That man is in danger. We must go to his aid.
Oh, no, you don't, honey. Not unless you want to carry those claws home in a bag. Well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Sylvando, darling, you were fabulous! So fierce!
Fierce doesn't even begin to describe it. You were ferocious!
Can it be? Can it truly, truly be? Truly, truly, truly? It is. I think it really is. Darling, it's so wonderful to see you. Oh, I thought you were lost to me forever.
You two are acquainted? And, what is it that you do, exactly?
Oh, come now. Isn't it obvious? We're fighting an epic battle to bring back something the world has lost! It's Smile! That's right, darlings. We're on a quest to bring sunshine and laughter back to every corner of this drab, drab world. My little parade has picked up quite the cavalcade of warriors for wondrousness. Aren't they just so much fun? But never mind that now. I can't believe you're alive. It's a miracle. I thought I'd never see you again. Excuse me? Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. I forgot all about you. Are you okay? You're not hurt, are you?
No. No, I am not. Thanks to you. You are more strong than you appear. My name is Da. I come from Phnom Non in the south. And if it were not for your help, I would not be returning there. Thank you.
Oh, you're heading home. Then we'd better go with you.
Can't have you getting attacked again now, can we, Listen, darling, you and me have got a lot to talk about. So what do you say you join the parade for a little while, huh? Come on. You know you want to. Oh, yay! I'm so excited! Okay, time for you to take your first steps as a soldier of the smile-spreading special forces. Here, put these on. No! look even more adorable than I thought you would.
So proud.
All right, boys. Let's make our newest recruit feel right at home. He's an old friend of mine, after all. Lead on, darling! And don't let me catch you frowning. You're at the head of the world's premier gladness-bringing parade! All right, let's get out there and make the world smile! And shimmy! Yeah! And here we are at our destination. The beautiful, bustling tourist town of Nom Nom.
Not here, too. The whole world is just so dreary these days.
Thank you for saving me. I must go now.
I wonder what can have made him venture so far from home in the first place. Might it have something to do with why the town is so quiet?
Sounds like a job for Sylv's detective agency. Leave this to me. Agents of happiness, soldiers of smile, go spread some special parade cheer and find out what's going on around here. Let's go to work!
Why can I not shake the feeling that Sylvando and I have met somewhere before?
Da, you are okay. You are not hurt. Oh, what a relief. I was fearing the worst for you, especially after little son has gone missing, you know.
Your boy is missing? Oh, honey.
Ugh. Where that selfish child chooses to go is none of my concern.
You must forgive him. His wife died recently, you know, and now his son has gone missing. It is very hard for him. Do you know of the monster Avarith? She appeared in the village with her foul friends soon after Yggdrasil fell and the darkness came. We were paralyzed with fear and could not run away. Then she gathered us all in the square. Give me your valuables, she said. Tell me what is most precious to you. I will protect it. People were so scared, they obeyed her without thinking. They gave her money, husbands, wives, even children. But the wicked creature lied to us. She did not protect the things we gave to her. No, she took them and ran away.
Oh, that's just awful. Oh, if there's one thing I hate, it's dirty, rotten liars. Don't worry, honey. We're gonna get all your stuff back. All of it.
Really? But Avarith is very strong, very powerful.
Oh, it'll take more than a common thief to stop me. I won't let you down. You know what they say? A knight's word is his bond.
A knight?
Avarith went south with everything she stole. She has a lair there, I think.
Then let's get after her. We've got an evildoer to punish.
Wow! Your parade looks fun. Where are you going?
Hi there, little one. We're just off to hunt down the horrible, nasty monster who's been kidnapping people from the village.
Is your father named Da, by any chance? So you were not abducted? And what are you doing in such a dangerous place? Your father is worried about you.
My father does not care for me. He cares for my mother's necklace more than anything else. He told the monster so. I thought he would say I was the most precious thing to him. It made me very sad. So I decided to follow the monster and get the necklace back for him. Then he will see that I'm worth something. But then I strayed too far from the village and became scared. So I stopped here to hide.
What your father said was upsetting, I am sure. But this is no place for a child. Come, we will return you to the village.
No! If you are going after the monster, I am coming with you. I have to get my mother's necklace back.
Oh, don't be such a spoilsport, Hendrik. We'll look after the little darling. And besides, he'll be safer with us than out here on his own.
Very well. But the boy is your responsibility.
Thank you! Thank you! I will be useful to you, I promise. The monster went that way. There is a cave on the cape where she is hiding.
You heard him, everybody! Let's go teach that dirty bandit a lesson!
Now this is a surprise! Not many humans wander in here of their own accord.
Avarice, you fiend! You are going to give back what you've taken and let all the people of the village go. And you are going to do it now.
So that is why you are here! You humans and your heroic nonsense! Still, I suppose you have shown a lot of courage coming here. Very well. Let's say I do give everything back. It's not going to happen for free. You're going to have to give me something to sweeten the deal. How about your most valued possession? That seems like a fair trade, wouldn't you say?
Wait! If you wish to make a deal, fiend, you must make it with me. I have something for you. Something soft and warm and fragrant. Something I just know you are going to love.
Ooh, what is it? What is it? It sounds amazing! I have to see it right now! Hand it over! Hand it over!
With pleasure! I do hope it brings you joy.
Let me see! Let me see! Ugh! What is that awful smell? You! Do you think this is some kind of joke?
Oh, don't you like it, honey? I chose it especially for you.
You'll pay for this! Avarice will not be mocked by a silly, dumb-cup little human! Maybe this will teach you a lesson! Don't bother begging for mercy. Your lives are mine now, and I'm not giving them back.
Ah!
am not done yet!
Victory is ours.
Ha! That's what you get for being a nasty, greedy girl.
Everybody, are you okay? You are not hurt.
Thank you.
Our brave little son. Avarith only kept us prisoner. She did not hurt us.
You saved us. I do not know how to thank you.
Fair maiden, a smile will more than suffice.
Here it is! My mother's necklace! Oh, but... Oh, no! It is broken! I cannot take this back to my father. It will only make him more sad.
Oh, of course it won't, you silly boy! Daddy ever tell you it's the thought that counts? It could be smashed to pieces and you'd still be his little hero. All right, time to take Son and the others back to the village in style. Come, darlings, your parade awaits! Take your time, honey. We'll be having all kinds of fun. Ciao for now.
Hello, Father. I brought Mother's butt. It is broken.
You did what? Foolish child! You could have been killed. And then where would I be, without you, my most treasured possession?
You said that Mother's necklace was your most treasured possession.
I said it, but I did not mean it. How could I? Don't you see? I did not trust the monster, so I said a lie. I lied because I wanted to protect you.
Really? I thought you did not care about me. I'm so sorry. You must have been so worried.
To think it was all but a misunderstanding. If only he and his father had simply been honest with one another.
Yes, if only... I'll see you both outside, okay?
Ah, Father, these are my new friends. They are the ones who rescued everybody.
Oh. I cannot thank you enough. You are true heroes. Rescued me, I was searching for Song, but I had to pretend that I did not care in case the monster came back and realized that I had lied. I hope you understand.
Where is my friend with the feathers? I wanted to say thank you.
Sylvando left Frey suddenly. Perhaps we should go and look for him.
Only he and his father had simply been honest with one another.
Ah, you scared me! How long have you been standing there? Ah, never mind. It
It was nice to see Son reunited with his father, huh? But there are some who will never be reunited with their loved ones. Some bridges that will never be repaired.
Can I ask you something?
Mordegon is... he's super powerful, right? Powerful enough to destroy our world. You've seen that power for yourself, but you still want to fight him, don't you?
You really are a hero, huh?
You know, I thought it was enough. Traveling the world, trying to put smiles back on people's faces. But what good is a smile here and there if the Lord of Shadows could snatch it away at any moment? What I'm saying is, I have to leave my beloved parade and come with you. It's the only way. But there's something I want you to help me with first. It's all well and good me going and getting my head squished by Mordegon, but I can't do that to my darling boys. So we have to leave them somewhere safe, with somebody who can look after them. Now, I know just the place and just the person, but... well, there's no good way of saying this. I'm petrified of seeing him. So you have to come with me. You will, won't you, darling? Oh, thank you. I knew you'd say yes. Okay, I'm going to go break the news to my little soldiers of Smile. Meet me outside the village, all right? Oh, hey, honey. I guess they sent you to fetch me, huh? It's so silly, I know. Here I am, happy to go put my neck on the line in the fight against the Lord of Shadows. And yet the thought of facing Papi makes me want to run away screaming. Seeing that boy and his father in Phnomnon made me think I could do it. That I could finally face him. But now I'm here, I'm so scared. You've heard what happened with me and him, I guess. Hendrik told you, huh? It all seems so far away now. Even before I could walk, I was training to be a knight, you know? I would stay in Puerto Valor and follow in my father's footsteps. Then one day, it was so, so fabulous. I can't even describe it. It was love at first sight. I knew from the second I walked into that tent that I'd found my calling. Getting up on that stage and making people happy, that was the life for me. But Papi, he wasn't so keen. A few plates got smashed the night I broke the news to him, let me tell you. But I wasn't going to let that stop me. Oh no, this was my calling, to make the whole world happy. I would be a knight in smiling armor. He didn't have anything to say to me after that. That was when I knew that I had to go and prove to him that I meant what I said. So I left. And I haven't seen him since. Ah, dear me, that got a bit long and emotional, huh? But it's made me feel a whole lot better. In fact, yes, let's do this. It's now or never. Let's go pay Papi a visit! Hi, Papi!
Caramba! Norberto! You dare to show your face in my presence! And you have come to tell me something, see?
I'm sorry, Papi! Sorry! So sorry!
Sorry? What are you apologizing for, foolish boy?
Huh?
You have succeeded in making the world smile, see?
Not yet, Poppy.
Then why are you here, hmm? Why did you come back if you have not yet done as you promised? You said you would do it, Norberto. You said you would make everyone happy. I did not raise you to be a failure. How dare you come to me and...
Poppy!
Damn you, boy. If I were younger, I would put you over my knee. What kind of a knight makes an oath and does not fulfill it?
Wait. Poppy, did you say knight? You still think of me as one? You have no idea how... Oh, thank you, Poppy. Thank you. I guess it wasn't very knightly of me to come back before I'd fulfilled my promise, huh? But I had a good reason.
The Lord of Shadows. See?
See. How can I make people happy if he is there making their lives miserable? It is impossible. Which is why I'm going to beat him. Only then can I fulfill my vow and make all the people of the world smile again.
Careful, boy! Do not promise to defeat Mordegon if you do not truly intend to do so. I will not have you break another oath.
Of course, Poppy. A knight's word is his bond. You taught me that.
But there's just one teensy-weensy little thing I need to ask you to do to help.
I've picked up a few friends on my travels. They're kind of young and kind of innocent. They need a role model, you know? Someone to lead them.
You do not even need to ask, Norberto. A knight serves the weak untiringly. Or have you forgotten the pledge?
Oh, Poppy, really?
Come on, Norberto. Of course, it will be my pleasure.
Oh, aren't you just the sweetest, kindest father a boy could hope to have? Mm-hmm. Oh, darlings! Come say hello to your tío Rodrigo!
Oh, what a lovely bedroom. It's so big. Huh? Oh, don't tell me this is your dad, Sylv. He's awfully manly. I'll feel safe with you looking after me, Mr. Rodrigo.
Norberto, explain yourself. What is the meaning of this?
Now, Papa, let's just pop this on.
Oh. Norberto, where are you? Hey, get your hands off of me! Where's your foolishness, boy? I did not agree to this.
Oh, don't be like that, Papi. How can you lead my little band of boys if you don't look the part, huh? You promised. And didn't you always teach me that a knight's word is his bond? Hmm?
Thanks so much for all your help, darling. I'm all yours now, I promise.